I'm a speech and language therapist, and I've always been really interested in working with people who have motor disorders, so primarily people with cerebral palsy. Cerebral palsy is an umbrella term for a group of disorders that affect children's movement and posture, and it arises from damage to the brain that was sustained before birth or around birth or short time after, or an abnormal brain development. It can affect their walking and their use of their hands, it can affect their sitting, but it can also affect the movements for speech. And when that happens, either the children have such severe difficulties in controlling their movements for speech that their speech is unintelligible to most people, or that it sounds slurred and people have difficulties understanding what the children are trying to say. There's no work at the moment, as far as I'm aware, looking at whether we can improve children's speech from a very, very early age. What we do know is that children with cerebral palsy communicate less frequently in general with their parents. The idea of this research is to see whether we can prompt children to communicate more often from a very early age to see whether that improves the outcome for their speech, whether they become more intelligible. As a proof of concept project, we're looking at whether we can develop technology that will allow us to record conversation between parents and their children and be able to annotate that recording to say what worked well for the child. So parent would upload that video for the therapist would comment on it and send it back to their parent. The parent would also review the recording and say to the therapist, this worked really well, what do you think, should we do more of that? So that we can use the app for remote speech and language therapy when it was convenient for the parent. This project definitely wouldn't have been feasible 5 years ago because we didn't have the technology to develop the app, and it usually meant setting up a video camera. It's quite unwieldy. Whenever you put a camera in front of someone, they behave very differently, whereas now people are really used to using their phone to video their children. Communication is a fundamental part of human existence, and the parents are saying to us that communication is really important for their children. And if we can address these communication difficulties early, then we have the potential to influence children's participation and what they do in their lives.